In the crazy world that we live in now, there's two things that will always bring people together. That's sports and music. I happen to be dominant at both. I created Shaq's Fun House because I was looking to create the best event of all time. Over the top, larger than life, never been seen before type atmosphere. Similar to a Game 7 of the NBA Finals.
Shaquille O'Neal threw an absolutely insane party.
Carnival style event.
Shaq's Fun House.
Shaq's Fun House.
Shaq's Fun House.
Shaq's Fun House.
Best DJs in the world.
Shaq's Fun House.
Shaq's Fun House.
Shaq's Fun House.
3,000 people packed the club.
Shaq's first ever Fun House.
Shaq's Fun House.
Shaq's Fun House.
Shaq's Fun House. And Rob Gronkowski had himself some fun.
Our forecast for today, it is a very nice high temperature, 82 degrees, a little bit warmer, a little bit more humid than yesterday. Please enjoy the rest of your weekend.
Welcome to Shaq's Fun House.
I'm gonna get it right.
They can try to hold me down, but I'm gonna get it right. When the sky is filled with smoke and fire, I'm gonna get it right. All I want is something better in the purple light. They can try to hold me down, but I'm
gonna get it right.
Shaq's Fun House, Miami. You thought that party was epic? Wait till 2019 Superbowl, Atlanta, Georgia.